I've always been kind of a problem solver from an early age. Kind of like to see how things work, how things go together.
It wasn't really like a calculated decision to go into engineering. I think it was partly like female's intuition, and in a spur of a moment, I thought, okay, engineering product design course sounds pretty interesting, so I'll give it a go.
I studied sports science at university, and I felt comfortable with the mathematical, analytical and logical side of thinking, and so using those skills were transferable into Atlas Copco.
This industry, for me, is ideal because it's got that creative outlet as well, along with the problem-solving side of the business.
My favourite thing would be to help people, and at the end of the day, if I can solve a problem for them and they are grateful, that is a really good feeling.
I love the fact that simple new technologies are created all the time. These new initiatives are quite often the solution for small challenges that society finds, and also paves the way for a better world in the future.
It's so rewarding, and I think it ties that creativity, problem solving, into a really kind of structured career.
There are challenges. I'd like to see more representation in the boardroom or within management, but the industry is fantastic. You can really get stuck in and make some real big differences.
My advice to any women thinking to start a career within engineering would be go for it.
Just take the first step and the rest will follow.
Set a goal, work towards it, and then don't let anyone stop you.